Now you might think in the market now, there's no Android smartphones that can actually defeat the Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, right? Wrong! Because the HONOR Magic 6 Pro might just be able to. So let's put them together and let them battle it out. Let's go! What's up guys, Jason Smashpop here. So here I have both the devices, okay? Samsung's latest and greatest and also HONOR's newest and best. Now I want to make this video short, okay? So let's compare the price first. The S24 Ultra is 6.8K for the 12 plus 512GB version and the Magic 6 Pro is only 4499. Just on price itself, HONOR wins. Now second most important thing, camera. The S24 Ultra has a 200 megapixel main camera, 12 megapixel ultra wide, 50 megapixel periscope, 10 megapixel telephoto and a 12 megapixel selfie camera. The Magic 6 Pro has a 50 megapixel main camera, 50 megapixel ultra wide camera, 180 megapixel telephoto camera and a 50 megapixel selfie camera. Now based on specs, both are actually quite similar, so it depends which lens you prioritize. Experience-wise, the HONOR Magic 6 Pro is able to capture sharper images when shooting moving objects, while the S24 Ultra is lacking on sharpness. At night, the Magic 6 Pro can actually take telephoto pictures with better light and exposure controls, while the S24 is blur. The shutter button experience is also better and snappier on the HONOR Magic 6 Pro. See how every tap captures a photo while the Samsung one is kinda laggy. This is bad when we need to capture certain subjects rapidly. When it comes to battery, the S24 Ultra has a 5000mAh battery with 45W wired charging and 15W wireless charging. The Magic 6 Pro has a gigantic 5600mAh battery with 80W wired charging and 66W wireless charging. Instantly, we know who's the winner, right? HONOR Magic 6 Pro. Now when it comes to display, both the phones are actually quite similar with 6.8 inch, okay? But the HONOR Magic 6 Pro can actually reach 5000 nits, while the Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra can only reach 2006 nits. The HONOR also has nano crystal shield, which is harder than Corning Gorilla Glass on the Samsung. It also has 4320Hz PWM dimming, which is more comfortable for the eye, lower flickering and circadian night display. So again, display wise, I prefer the one that actually cares for the user. Then of course, the HONOR Magic 6 Pro wins. Circle to search! Circle to search! That's what everyone is talking about on the S24 Ultra. Yes, we can circle to search. That's great and all, but do you know that it's basically just image search that we can actually do with all the phones on the Google app? So AI features like this, like Photo Assist or Live Translate, are actually Google technology, you know, not Samsung. The HONOR Magic 6 Pro, on the other hand, develops its own AI features like Magic Portal. Basically, Magic Portal is an easy way of moving data and elements among apps on the phone. Magic Capsule is an easy way to look at information without opening apps. Smart Folder lets us freely resize a folder. There's also Magic Ring, all day, always on display, and more. So there you go, those are some of the things that can help you decide on your next flagship phone purchase. If you like the HONOR Magic 6 Pro, you can pay 66 ringgit deposit and get free gifts worth up to 1960 ringgit. So what do you think of this comparison? Let me know in the comments below, okay? And while you do that, don't forget to also subscribe to this channel. Click on subscribe below this video, share this video with your friends, and follow me on all social platforms. My name is smashpop, and I'll see you in the next video. Yo!